twin peak sign, or lambda sign. This sign indicates the presence of dichorionic diamniotic twin pregnancy. It is best seen in the first trimester, between 10 to 14 weeks of gestation. It is a triangular wedge of chorionic tissue, extending into the base of intertwin membrane. The base of the echogenic triangle is at the placental surface, and the apex extends into the thick intertwin membrane.